Hello guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Solvin from Gaming 24/7. Does your FPS drop while you are gaming? Or are you facing any lag in the game? If so, then this video is just for you, because I'm gonna show you a quick fix for FPS drop and lag in the game. So let's go ahead and start the video on it. So once you're on your game, just go to its settings. It should be located in the top right corner of the screen, and it should be represented by a gear icon. Just go ahead and tap on it to open Mobile Legends settings. Now once you're inside settings, you're gonna see all these options that is going to affect your FPS and lag in the game. So if you guys are facing FPS drop and lag while playing the game, just turn off SD mode and put the frame rate to low and put the graphic to smooth. Now this is the lowest graphic settings for Mobile Legends, and it should fix your FPS drop and lag in the game. But if this doesn't fix your FPS drop or lag in the game, then it's high time that you get a new device. And that's it for today's video, folks. If you face any confusion while following the step, just leave your queries in the comment. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for more useful videos as such. And be sure to hit that notification bell so you never miss our future video. Thanks for watching.